Using those. Sun card. Or if she's pregnant. Moon card if she's not. Okay. I have some clarification if Venus is pregnant, please. If she's not pregnant, I would like to please reveal the moon card. Moon for no, sun for yes. Is Candace pregnant? Sun for yes, moon for no. And we have the sun or moon card. If Candace is pregnant, please. And we have the sun or moon card if Candace is pregnant. See what we got so far. I'm still going to get clarification. I'm going to shuffle one last time. Now please give us the sun card if she's pregnant or the moon card if she's not. Please. One more time. We're gonna go from here and see what they're talking about. Got the Nine of Swords. Now, if I post to, it's because my phone splits it up. If it goes past a certain time, it will split it up into. This talks about having nightmares or sleepless nights, depression and suffering from silence because she's not able to speak or talk out because somebody will not let her. The next one we have is the World card. This is talking about the ending of a cycle. Or finishing a chapter before starting a new one. Four of Cups. The this is talking about choices. Making choices regarding a current situation. But they stink. Also can be daydreaming and fantasizing about something new. And I have the Queen of Wands in reverse. There's some sunflowers. This is talking about being too petty or mean and jealous. It's just mean. What they're trying to say is she'll just have somebody else to push around. When she should be setting better examples, in my opinion. Get the Star card. This represents being the center of attention. She doesn't like sharing her attention when it comes to anybody. In regards to Dawn. Okay, hold on. So, can you please reveal to me now if she is pregnant? Sun card, if she is. The Moon card, if she isn't. Is this why your mother, is this why she hadn't been trying to be on camera? Is she pregnant? If she's pregnant, please reveal the Sun card. If she's not, please reveal the Moon. May we have the Sun card, if she is. If she isn't, will you please put out the Moon card. My spirit guides, guardian angels, Archangel Michael, Archangel Gabriel, Archangel Raphael. Can you please, my spirit guide, ancestors, guardian angels, most high divine, Simon, Rose, and Kenneth Fly, please reveal to us this kid is pregnant. Whoa, wait, is Kenneth pregnant, please? If she is pregnant, would you please give us the Sun card? If she isn't, would you please give us the Moon card? Too many. maybe have some clarity on if she is pregnant. If she is, please reveal to us the Sun card. If she isn't, give us the Moon card. Okay, guys, we got our answer. She is. We got the Four of Wands in reverse. That means she's happy. Then we got the Seven of Cups. And she's going to have a lot of decisions to make soon. She won't know which way to go or what to choose. Then we have the Ace of Swords in reverse. Talking about lies and slander. Someone talking about someone behind their back and finding out. It could also mean mental stress. I got the Queen of Coins. This person also, it symbolizes a warm, kind person who offers advice. But it also talks about manifesting. She manifested this. She wanted this with this. With this King of Coins, or Knight of Coins. She manifested this. Or she could be, or they, this could be saying this is people lying. And saying that she got pregnant by him. Or it could mean she did get pregnant by him and she manifested it, because we know that was a weird relationship. I have the Five of Cups in reverse. Look at that background. With this being in reverse, the Jesus is telling us that she's moving on with her life now. Or she has been. Alright, I'm going to put it on pause while I shuffle. Get ready for the next question. I done did my, shuffling. Okay, my spirit guides, guardian angels, ancestors, Archangel Michael, Archangel Gabriel, Archangel Raphael, Summer, Moon, Utah Wells, Rosemary Bly, Kenneth Bly, the Most High and Divine, can you please reveal to us, who is she pregnant by? If you reveal a page, I know it's someone young. Reveal a knight or a king, I know it's someone older. Is it a page? Is it a king? Can you please just reveal to us that we're revealing a page or a king? Is a page or a king responsible for this? We know it's someone young. If you reveal a knight or a king, we know it's someone older. Okay, let me check and see what we got here. Can I make this up? Let's start with the first one I picked up. I got the Four of Swords in reverse. This is talking about resting, taking a break, doing too much of it. Thank you. got the Three of Wands. Means success, new opportunities ahead, new directions. The sky is the limit. This can also mean planning a trip, plan on going somewhere. Now this is the interesting part. I have a King of Wands and a King of Coins, which we know Pentacles is Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. The Page of Coins, which we know this one is Father and Child. We have the Empress, which means fertility, pregnancy. Now, give me a second. This King of Coins is a trustworthy person. And you can depend on them for anything. And they will always tell the truth. She's about to receive some bad news. This card right here, the King of Wands, is a bossy individual. Thinks he knows it all. Always trying to tell others what to do. Always believes he's right. This is about rejection. Feeling rejected. Okay, Summer wants me to use my new deck, the Glided Reverie. Give me a second while I shuffle. She also wanted me to use my past life Oracle deck. Okay. Summer, can you tell me a little bit about that day? Can I? Spirit guides, ancestors, guardian angels. Archangel Michael, Archangel Raphael, Archangel Gabriel, Summer Moon Utah Wells, Rosemary Blah, Kenneth Blah. Can y'all please share with us a little bit how Summer went on that day? Using this fast life deck.